Cross Country Automotive Services is proud to announce we've teamed up with Beacon Funding to bring you the best truck financing options around. Tow providers benefit from a quick application process, competitive terms, wide credit windows, and perks incentives. Visit our booths at the American Towman Expo to learn more.
Welcome to American Towman TV.
American Towman TV.
Welcome to the November 9th release of American Towman TV. Towers often risk their lives to help others. It's a side of the industry that doesn't often get recognized.
But American Towman sets the standard when it comes to recognizing bravery and heroics of America's towing professionals.
At the annual expo in November, brave men and women receive a variety of awards, like the Towman Order, the American Towman Medal, and the Donnie and Ace Awards.
For many, that medal is looked at as a career highlight. For one Florida family, the medal helps serve as a regal reminder of a man who dedicated his life to this industry and built a business his sons still operate today in South Florida.
Third-generation tow boss Joe Driscoll recently celebrated his family's 53rd year of business in South Florida. And they're currently expanding to a second location. A growing success for a towing operation that started as a father-son gas station in 1958 in Pompano Beach, Florida. The son in that photo, Bob Driscoll, is Joe's father, who passed of a heart attack in 1996. Bob Driscoll taught Joe most everything he knows.
Did you grow up going to tow calls with your dad, or how did that work?
Oh yeah, all the time. He'd get calls and we'd go with him, and it just never changed, and then we started driving ourselves.
Joe's mother, Marion, has also had a hand in the family business all these years while raising three growing boys.
A lot of re-cooking of dinners.
Re-cooking dinners?
Dinners, yes. A lot of Thanksgiving that's disturbed. You know, one Thanksgiving I was just getting ready to cut the pie and off they all went, so much for that, but it was never a dull moment. There was always something going on.
Over the years, the Driscolls attended many American Towman expositions together as a family, but the year 1989 stands out as the most memorable expo to date for this family.
It was quite a night.
That night in 1989, Bob Driscoll and his sons, Joe and Warren, received medals during the very first American Towman Medal Ceremony. For over 20 years now, the American Towman Medal of Honor has been given to towers from across America who have exhibited an act of bravery while on the job. Marion says the medal was the highlight of her late husband's career.
It was just a very proud night, and it was nice to see the towing industry being honored for things that they did that people don't know they do.
The Driscolls were honored for their role in helping a teenage girl out of a potentially fatal situation.
She'd hit a power pole, and she was stuck in the car, and the transformer was falling. It was just hanging by the wires, and the firemen couldn't really do anything with it until we moved it. So we moved it away from the pole, then they could get her out.
Needless to say, as a wife and a mom, I'm quite proud.
What would he think if we were doing this story about him today?
Oh, I don't know, it would be hard to say. I think on one hand he'd be pleased, but then on the other hand, that was his job.
Surely too, Bob Driscoll would be proud of the way his sons have carried on that job, the family tradition of towing and recovery in South Florida.
Wow, that's a great story, Emily. And you can look to future releases of ATTV for more stories like this as we profile dedicated towing professionals.
And remember, all future releases of American Towman TV will be available to watch here on your video player at AmericanTowmanTV.com.